Are you serious? Are you serious, folks? We got a situation here, and that is Tropical Storm 8 or Tropical Depression 8. It's going to turn into a tropical storm, and it may even turn into a hurricane category 1. I'm going to keep a close eye on it. Now, BP Earthwatch has put out a video that does a great job explaining the path of this Tropical Depression number 8. But it is hanging out there in the Atlantic. It would be threatening, if it comes ashore, it would be threatening the Carolinas. No doubt about it. Maybe northern Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, Hilton Head, that kind of thing. But it may start there and then veer to the right and peel away. Even if it does, and let's pray it does, it will bring a lot of rain, wind, and storm surge. But it could turn into a Category 1 and go straight out the East Coast and then work its way up the East Coast, which means you never know. I mean, we've watched these things before, and all of a sudden you realize you got a problem. Don't forget Sandy. So anyway, Tropical Depression number 8 threatening the East Coast. Plus there's another storm just formed, pretty big, just off the coast of Africa. Never know which way it's going to go. And so in this hurricane season, we continue to keep an eye on the sea and the waves roaring, all right? Because we're in the last days. These are the very things that Jesus said we had to watch, along with the plagues, the pestilences, the earthquakes. Now, they've got a problem in Arizona. Fleas have just tested positive for the bubonic plague. That's right, the bubonic plague in Arizona. Now, Arizona's already got an issue when it relates to whatever that scorpion, spider, locust, scorpion from the bit that guy in the arm. But now they have fleas. They have tested positive for the bubonic plague. And it's strange this is happening just as this solar eclipse is getting ready to cross America. Because we had solar eclipses before that brought a great plague upon America in 1918, the flu of 1918. So we're going to keep a close eye on all of this because we're living in the last days. Don't miss tonight, Sunday Night Live. It'll be powerful. We'll get you up to speed on all of the current world events and how they relate to biblical prophecy. I'll see you guys tonight at the Salvation Station at 7 p.m. at my website at paulbegleyprophecy.com. New live stream, Roku satellite, Blog Talk Radio, Periscope, and of course this YouTube channel.